Wait, some of your cars autos or are they all stitchy?
Mine's auto.
I think mine's an auto.
Oh, wrong button.
This one's a stick. Wow, Bob. Mustang.
I have some fucking. You guys in the fucking Dodges, you look sick, bro.
Honestly, like, I'll do some nasty shit to be driving my car, like, IRL, I mean. That is one of the coolest fucking things I can imagine doing.
Oh, yeah, I've seen one in real life, bro. That shit was not, like, low, but, like, it was lowered a bit, but, like, a perfect amount. And that shit was just wide.
It's wide, but it's God. There's nothing more. That's why it's like the perfect car for Dom. It's so imposing, right?
Yeah, it was just fucking sitting there. I was like, my jaw was dropped. I was like, that is amazing. Oh, that's nice.
And then go here, Skippy. Oh my God.
Oh, another.
You go across the side of
the woods. You had it right away because it was in your lane.
Yeah, I was letting you in because I'm not a fucking car driver.
Map check.
I didn't see you. You were on flight. Oh my God!
Okay, we have to take a right here, or else we start going back to the east.
All right.
Oh.
You know, I couldn't see you also. I didn't know what you were gonna do.
Yeah.
Again.
Was that a fucking moose? Oh, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
That sounded sick.
Minus your mic. The car sounded sick. Yeah, dude, flyby. Flyby.
Ooh, damn, that's dangerous.
I'm breaking,
Some people do that in real life, man.
I may have done that.
I put my brakes like, oh shit.
I mean, that happens.
Oh, moose.
Oh, bro. That's a deer.
No, that's not a deer.
Me,
I wish night lasted longer.
Summer man is very short.
It's in fucking Finland. Where, yeah, like, where Zeus lives, bro, like, sometimes they just don't get night time for months.
That must be so
weird. That's why he drinks Monster.
Well, is it raining for you guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's amazing.
I think weather is like server side. We'll be honest, you know. Oh, look at that charger over there.
Damn, bro, map. Map, bro.
What? Bro, what
bro,
the
map
fuck?
Map left us for dead there. Some tight cutting.
Not driving the yellow map. Fuck me, mate.
Going right.
If you're gonna stay behind to look at some of the cars, you can. Just direct someone.
Honestly, like the rain, the wipers going on, and see you're braking.
I don't know
your
where
lights.
This road to our right goes, but I'm taking.
Just talk, bridge man.
Jesus Christ, Wolf, your lights are in my dash, like in my cockpit. Jesus Christ.
When you look back, it's like blinding.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
I'm
leading you guys out to my farm.
I've pressed like all F dead like 3 or 4 times already during this fucking play session.
Yeah, I've been referring to
God, that's my second year so long and my first is non-existent. Like.
Yeah.
You're rich on this one, that's pretty good.
Yeah, my second gear is also massive.
I've got a high bay gear in the back or something.
Oh! I just ran over a deer.
Sorry, I'm doing that. How do you drive this? The ground looks behind and I'm blinded.
Hello?
shit, I can press up my D-pad to make the map bigger.
Ooh.
Oh, I went the photo.
Oh!
I was like, what is left of the D-pad, dude?
That kind of fucking scared me because I can't really see you.
Oh, I'm going fast still. Like,
I'm finding your lights, yeah. Oh my god, is it fast?
You're allowed to honk when you overtake.
Sorry.
That one's sick.
It sounds sick, man. It sounds fantastic, dude.
Sure. Nah.
Oh, there's no road there.
Yeah.
Smooth, man.
So fucking misleading, yeah. Busker. I'm going like shit, there was a road to the left there.
Yeah, we're just
sticking on the road.
Okay. Oh, that's a big ass church.
Hard right. Don't hit the focus.
I was very tempted to.
Steve Ray, fuck, it's actually fucking.
Well, it's sick how you get pulled into the dirt, though. I love that. Like, fucking GTA doesn't really have that. Or fucking Forza, either.
Yeah, so on, like, races like Pikes Peak and shit like that, like, you can use the dirt to advantage to take the corners faster, because you, like, dip a wheel in the dirt, and it kind of slides you through the corner. Zone. Yeah, the Takuchi 6-9 zone.
Right, yeah, that's
it. Damn. The Mustang's gonna retire soon.
We're going right up here.
Yep.
I'm in neutral.
Skrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
That's nitro.
Yeah.
Overtake,
I just don't have my handbrake down.
Oh, we just had to go for an overtake at the same time.
I got out of my seat there for a second. Yeah, that was sick.
I think we lost Skippy. Oh.
That was fucking.
That was sick, Razor. You killed me. Razor, I was like so close behind you, like full speed, and then you dig duck out, and there's just a civvy there in my way. Alright, I'll F4 number. Oh, I'll F10 number.
I'll just hit the cop.
Oh my god.
Better.
Oh yeah, I drifted out.
Nice! I got that in my rear view. Yeah. Oh shit, I hit the car.
What?
Oh! I was looking out the window. Don't do that.
Expensive.
No, this is a GT2, bro.
Yeah,
but I'm about to deliver a little 13-year-old boy. Oh, gotta restart there. I wonder how the Nissan engineers feel, man. They create a marvel of a car. It's just a good car, it could go back on its own merits. And
then suddenly they put some neons at the bottom of it and make it mad famous, so they're happy about that, but then at the same time now it's like
it's ruined.
Yeah.
Alright guys, welcome to St. Louis. This is where we're starting. This is where the cruise is starting.
Alright.
This is our first try.
I was
like to stop at the diner on our left?
Yeah, guys, I'm on empty, man. So, I mean, oh, damn, this looks good.
Oi! Damn, fucking focus. It was in my fucking way. Oh, my capitan!
My capitan.
No, it's French. Yeah. My friends are French, so.
Yeah, how do you understand them?
Well, I mean, they're French part of Belgium, but they, you know, they speak Dutch.
Oh, that's a hard one.
Oh yeah, that's real fucking tight, eh?
Get your window, boy.
The left going on the left. Oh, Crown Vic!
They're fucking Crown Vic or some goddamn focus.
And down Crown Vickers.
That's true, Vicker, that's the thing of the trip.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, train.
Train.
What? I'm sorry, what?
I tried to cut in front of it.
Did you guys just go through?
I made it past right before it went.
Oh, Skippy's behind me, okay, I'm trying to save. Skippy made it through, bro.
I crashed and it made me respawn. Like, it forced me to respawn.
I saw a big object appearing in my right window as I crossed over the rail track. A big brick wall.
I tried to gun for it, but plane was faster than I thought it would be.
Man, well, that's right.
Holy fuck.
Oh,
I'm playing GTA now.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. Oh, gosh.
No, hold on, guys, can we pull over so Skippy can fix his car? Because, bro, it ain't pretty right now, ever since that train incident.
What?
Yeah, just for the recording, man. Gotta do it for YouTube.
Just customize it back out, man.
Yeah.
Boom, how I look?
Beautiful, baby.
How close can I get?
Oh.
Damn, 80 kilometers an hour in first gear. God damn.
Revving up to get boosted and then letting off to the blob out like a fucking child, bro.
Yeah, man. Just wasting fucking gas.
Yeah.
Why?
You get your license eventually, bro.
But I can't feed. You guys duck out at the last minute and boom, there's fucking.
Yeah, go in front of me, bro.
Told, that car and just spawned there for me. That's fine, but. Damn, that's kind of sick.
You like my reasonable left turn, man. I got his head on the e-brake already. He's like, all right, boys, we turning.
Nah, bro. When you're on this
way, I'm just going to go on that way. Hang on,
oh, money shift.
Hopefully in the next game.
And those ones around them now.
Yes. Not sure the crew will have them.
Maybe, you never know. Well, there's buffalo on the road, definitely.
This guy really did a 202 miles per hour.
Ooh, and this the end.
Like, literally, I was giving them the full wings. Like, I had this car is like fully fitted out to the public guards and, like, yeah, you left me for shit, like, absolutely.
It's the NA power.
Yeah. Let's actually try. Let's do a pull, man. Let's do a pull. Oh, pull up.
I'll probably fit.
Could be good. Something there.
Ready?
Three. What are we doing? Hold on, what are we doing?
Like, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see.
I could have ones.
3, 2, 1, go. I was in the bad gear.
Oh my god.
Alright. Straighten up. Perfect. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Skippy. 3, 2, 1, go.
There we go.
Damn, that shit don't come like that. Is that starter?
Oh!
It's fucking. It's my.
Oh,
down.
Jesus!
Guys.
Right on the highway.
Oh!
That sounded sick. Guys, I'm fixing my car because.
Did you guys go right?
Right into a
we
fucking truck.
Yeah, I'm after behind us. After behind us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I was just doing quick fix because I had big crash. Damn, yo, this green kind of looks nice on this though. Need a matching shirt. Mm-hmm. These graphics are good for a game older than some of the newer ones.
They're good enough. Look a bit funny from the distance, but you know.
I might
just
be your guess.
I'm out of it.
No, they do look. They look funny from the distance. Some
of
it. Yeah,
the one right in front of us.
Yeah, like
yeah.
That's
yeah.
Like,
oh. Yeah, something to add about. I've got that Ford brake lights. Yeah, I got 4
backwards. Alright, Skippy, pull up.
Oh.
Let's go on this end, squad. 3, 2, 1, go.
Mine's really not that quick, eh?
Wolf.
Fucking Honda.
Well,
Oh my god.
Is there a Veloster in this?
I don't think there's a Veloster.
Bro, I saw Jax's fucking thingy with the crash front end of the Veloster. I was like, no fucking way.
We had a member who did that actually, y'all. The day after. We had a member who bought a car, and then the day after he sent us a picture, and he was like, yeah, some diesel. Yeah, wrecked it. Oh, we got some mountains.
That sucks, man.
Yeah, fuck. You buy a new car and then boom, gone.
Yeah, I guess we can buy this one. So we're out of.
You guys told me. That's so funny, bro. That's one thing I've noticed with A-class drivers, bro. You guys have no margin for error, bro. You guys are cutting for apexes. And I guess that must be what makes you good, you know? I'm always gonna try to stick to my side.
No, when I'm cruising, I'd rather go slower and stick in my lane, yeah.
I'll be honest with you, just don't feel like cruising, to be honest.
Oh, what the fuck?
Damn, right. Nice road.
Are you going back to fucking New York now?
Is that a right? Right now.
Oh.
Yeah, that didn't work out so well.
Ooh, are you on the wrong side of the fence there, sir? Oh, no, you are not. What the fuck? I just saw a sign that said Salt Lake City, man. Where the fuck are we going?
Dark Salt Lake City. That's the direction we kind of want to go.
Oh, that's a hard thing.
Jesus.
Yeah. Oh!
Put my windows down. Oi, oi!
Hello, man.
Oi, oi!
I'm just pit-moving me to the fucking Ford.
That was definitely enough.
The Razor has GTA with all the Ford edges that try to kill you, and I have the focus in this game.
That's good, man. That sucks.
Nope.
I've never driven this road, bro. This is amazing. Oh my god, it's all highways.
Oh my god!
Did
you get back there? Oh, you rammed me into the pool.
Oh, my script, you rammed into me. Fuck oh, my life, I just got like that.
Thank you. Fuck, I just start thinking about it, you know? Have more manly sneeze, do it on purpose instead of my fucking normal
Fuck
sneeze.
Fuck you. God bless you.
He ain't know it, but he might come.
Oh, there's a moose running. There's a moose
in me.
On the loose.
There's a moose in me.
Oh, we're missing the Hummer or something else.
That'd be perfect, man. Spice up the cruise a little.
Man, freaking cruise. Turn right. Hold on, map check. Yeah, we gotta go right to get to Salt Lake.
Alright. Get to Salt Lake and
then. That's in
Village.
What
the fuck is Teton? I wanna go to
Teton Village. Yeah, Teton, that's actually how you say it in the French road. Teton. The nipples.
Careful,
shop
unless we're just going around in circles. Oh, not downhill style? Oh shit! That's nuts.
I'm fucking dying.
Oh, bro, he made that.
He made my rear bumper too.
No, I didn't touch you on my screen.
Oh my god. I just look behind me and I just hear thud.
I am rather thirsty, gentlemen.
Yeah, me too.
Quick, very quick pullover. Yeah, let's see. The closest kind of pullover spot. Yeah. Nah, the closest kind of actual spot that looks like a proper. Oh, right here? Alright, my bad.
Really? I mean, yeah. It's better than fucking nothing. Like, someone's home. Are you smelling like house. Your friend or some shit?
Boom. This is mine.
Damn, bro, this is nice. Alright.
You just let it roll down the hill?
I just left my car, I think, for the last hour of that.
This ain't me. Watch
it. I don't
know. Oh, sorry, Matthew.
Right, Skippy, holy shit.
Yeah, I kinda murdered Matthew.
That y'all trying to make up? Got the mountains and the... where is this place we're at?
Salt Lake.
Damn.
Salt Lake's in Ohio.
Is that a gas station up on the hill? Oh, shit. Hello. Hello, man.
Oh, whip it the... Damn, saved it. Damn,
oh, yeah.
Damn.
Ripped it.
So make it to Seattle, I'm just throwing my controller at the wall, bro. Fuck. Yeah, we're making it to Seattle, bro. I don't give a fuck. We're doing this. And I don't care if I'm gonna go full 300 kilometer an hour if you are not. We're doing it the proper way.
Oh my god.
How's it
going
300 kilometers
oh,
right
what
now?
What the fuck?
Mine says 180, bro. I'm pretty sure we're not doing 300.
Yeah, my speed also says
180. Yeah.
So what's, yeah, I don't see that shit you're talking about. Listen, dude, we got an arc in the cruise, man. You gotta watch your mouth. No, I am not a narcotics officer.
I am not. I came here to buy the illegal druggy drugs. Right?
Yeah, the druggy drugs.
That worked out well, didn't it?
It's so expensive. I'm stuck behind the barrier, guys. Oh, bro, how I respawn back behind the barrier, bro? That's some racist shit, bro. Why y'all looking locking me behind bars? I'm trying to go back to the room. Is there an entrance? Yes.
I think offensive since we started going.
Damn it, bro. We left from a really nice spot. We must have been. Did we go back to the house?
I mean, there's probably a night. Some nice roads coming up.
Yeah. We should have the last truck there, so. Yeah. Oh, city. Is there Jamba juice? To find outlet for my car, man. actually wish this game had a Tesla.
Yeah.
Stupid acceleration. Yeah, there's no electric cars.
I wonder if it would have an OS. How would that work? Is it that? Oh my god, is that why?
I don't know, man. Not the planes and the boats have it. I don't think they really care.
Yeah, to be fair. I mean, it's like a combustion engine. Still, yeah. Planes
and boats. Combustion, yeah, you said it right. Not in the electric
part. Combustion, yeah. Not combusting in your butt. American, a guy, dude. You have to do a lap around Detroit.
I most certainly recommend going Shari as a god. Oh,
left.
Left. Oh no.
Oh no. Guys, there's a Lambo behind us. Go. Run. Speed.
There's a bright blue light. Fucking smash him out while he's still there.
He was in his memory.
Yeah, he was. If he would have seen us, yeah, I think we should like turn off the main road in it, because he's gonna catch up. Oh yeah, if we keep smashing him out. But...
I think we're good.
Something like this with some like sim gas usage and the gears.
Stepped a little too much there, bud.
Like, one of those moves. Oh, I see. Oh, very skippy.
I had a
very skippy.
Had an incident with a truck in there.
No, Skippy's gonna get eaten by that Lamborghini.
It's just eventually you just see, you know, the whole.
X hardcore gamer X approves of this car.
Oh, you just tidying like a silent. Sweep, sweep. It just keeps getting louder and louder.
Find a way to
screaming at us. Yeah. No,
that was a hurricane, so it's a big damn.
Fuck you, man. I don't know those shit cars.
Oh my god. You don't stand up to a Ford.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, it's technically the sales number, so it's a Ford or a car for you.
Mouse is red as a motherfucker.
God,
everything's just red around here.
Yeah.
From red house,
yeah,
red
car. Where we sent the engines to live.
Oh.
No, if that's actually true, I could see that.
I mean,
it's
got
to be someplace that's naturally rich. Until they take it away from them for a while, like they did in the other.
Okay, so you know the brand Land O'Lakes?
No.
Okay, so it's a brand that makes like butter, like margarine.
Yeah.
And they've always been famous for their logos, like Land O'Lakes, and it's got like a lake and some mountains in the background, and then a Native American like in the O of Land O'Lake.
Right.
And because of recent things, they removed the Native American from their logo. But the joke is just in typical American fashion, they kept the land in their logo but got rid of the Indian.
And we're cutting this record. Hey, you know what? I like it's a good bit of knowledge. Okay, what's going on?
I don't know, I'm hitting all the
okay,
SUVs.
Okay, guys, pull over, fix.
Alright,
that sound say? Someone read that for me.
Northern Rockies.
There's a bear behind that sign. Glash.
Glackier Park.
Alright. Glackier Park 121. Damn, man. I just realized it. God hand and God foot right here, bro. Let's go.
Well, my character got two hands up in the middle.
Yeah.
Fucking female.
It's okay, right? No one's watching these videos. Just go ahead and say anything you want.
No one's going to get this far.
Yeah, it's going to be like Salamence, Dave, be cool, and fucking Ali, you're gonna watch a video and then
take a
video. Right, got it. Not at this level.
I mean, he just sit there and just look at the screen like.
I guess, yeah, he's at work. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he's at work. Yeah.
Oh, I've been here in crew one.
Oh.
This spot. Pretty sure. Next to. Oh, son of a
gun. I gotta reinstall crew one. See what it's really like. I remember it being.
Oh,
yeah. The when you're shifting, the transition time will horrendous.
Yeah.
And then it's worse.
Yeah, I couldn't really hide it in first person either. Or not as much as it is.
It's all good just to see what I got in here. Oh yeah, first of its kind.
Nope.
Honestly, they made a lot of improvements though, so that's cool.
Yeah.
Introduction.
Oh
yeah, that's a tough thing though, like how do you
what if they add like Canada, you know? Do that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just keep this.
You wanna go to Mexico, man?
For real, fam.
I don't care, yeah.
That would be sick.
America does have a lot of variant landscape, so they could like do America, but just see more of America.
Canada would just like look more like this.
Yeah, this is exactly what you'd be seeing. Yeah.
But Russia, if they did Russia, that'd be amazing.
Honestly, they could just import this map and then add something of Europe, and then like France or Germany or something like that.
They should have had Cuba. Go down the Argentina.
Being able to go, hop on a plane to another country.
Yeah.
Skippy's
favorite. Oh, hop on a plane, you mean?
Skippy's favorite country.
Oh my god.
Nicaragua.
What's your favorite water. Country?
Oh, I gotta switch to the fucking 370 again. Is that joke?
But you switch to a plane to fly on?
Yeah.
You think the Nicaragua can escape the Nicaragua?
You can the fuck that up one time, man. Keep saying
it's
it.
Just
saying it
fast, man. Nicaragua, Nicaragua. What? I don't get what's up. Like right over there near Paraguay.
Blackwater.
Damn that train.
Go a little faster.
Yeah. How low do you think of me, Wolf?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Smash it for a little bit. Say your hands, bud. Oh, hi. Oops.
Oh my
god. Yeah, you see how she's leading?
Yeah. That's the issue here.
I need you to take a look at it. Oh, sorry. Slipped it. Sorry, picked it up with the helicopter.
Made a fucking two-lane jump, honestly.
That's not good, yeah.
Or I've let off.
Those guys are
back there. Yeah.
Oh, why are you spraying? Why are you spraying?
Ah, this is amazing. Are we going straight?
Yes. I should have died from the rear.
Okay.
Right, honestly, yeah, it's like
in the rear.
It's a really nice moment to be able to see the car. Yeah.
Jesus.
Now that I know it's skipping, it's like I want to stare at his hands.
Hello. Oh?
Where did you come from? Oh, Skippy.
Yeah, Razor was coming to my left and I didn't have the brakes to stop for that fucking Ford. So I decided to take both of them out.
I'm on the inside too, bro. I'm barely pulling. What is that car? And my icon level and everything else is dumb. I don't know if that changes the... It's probably just some mouse stuff.
Like, have you guys been spraying?
No.
I haven't hit that button once yet.
Rapid.
Guess you're the only one with a starting one. Car.
Nice,
I should go ahead and scout it out. Hopped into a plane is what I was gonna say. And that hiccup just hit me straight in my chest, bro. Hopped into her. Can't imagine.
Seattle. You see the sign? Oh, it said shit. Seattle.
I saw the sign, man.
I hope it's up. Then boom, we take one turn. It's like, what are we doing in Detroit?
Do we need North Seattle? Oh, bro, it's one road with no turn offs. I think I know where Seattle.
I get
lost. Another sign.
There's nowhere to turn off though.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, truck.
Jesus, you and Matt got really close.
No.
Can you wait up a little bit?
I'm right here. Oh, what the fuck?
Don't worry. They should worry.
Yeah.
dropping out.
Oh, what? Well then.
Did he lose Skippy?
Sort of.
Pull an alley right there. Coming out the tunnel.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go through so much footage to make sure I can, you know, what can I upload, what can't I? Just upload it all and yeah, every whatever happens, happens. Yeah.
Jesus.
No, it starts raining now. No, that's Seattle for you, actually.
Screen wipers are on before the rain.
Yeah, oh shit.
It's got the automatic sensors. You'll be another level?
No. I didn't even know that was a thing. I left. Oh. I'm like, that's not funny.
So mine just stays in one position and everyone has to change it. And depending on how much it's rated, it's going to wipe faster. It's a because I just hate them. Like sometimes it's just too much. I'd just rather take it off.
Yeah.
One thing I actually really, really like is being able to indicate without fully clicking it.
Oh.
By just moving it a bit. It does three short indications, like a quick switch.
Alright, welcome to Seattle.
Oh yeah, there is.
Shall go over to the piers where I have been in the real life.
Ouch.
Oi! Dickhead! Wolf, you good?
Yeah. American Petrol, my favorite gas station.
Car's really dog, right? It's really like a gingerbread. We did do some distance, yeah, so it's flat enough for an hour. I'll do my 2 second move.
Hello. Are these supposed to be taxis? What the fuck?
Gears off to the right. We've been here. I entered a fancy restaurant without a view.
Yeah, I went to a fancy restaurant, had some chicken strips and fries.
It wasn't that fancy. It was better than the Red Robin that was next door.
Oh, we have Baskin Robin. Cool looking spot.
I know what it is because from YouTube, I saw it in video.
Highway on the left here goes over, bro. That was insane. And there's just cars zooming away on this highway. That's up to it. The ferry on the right, that's how I came in. I came from across the fucking water on a our ferry.
Hey, just like my ancestor.
Yeah. Alright, now we should go down to Northern California.
Jesus.
Yes. Let's park first, maybe. We gotta find a good spot to record any recording. Come on, man.
Yeah,
man.
Yes.
Alright, let's do a U-turn.
Bruh.
Oi!
We all killed that man 3 times, but that's it. We're gonna stick to JDM or?
We're gonna go end the video at our favorite spot, American Petrol. I don't know why they call it Petrol, because we don't say that shit.
Video brought to you by American Petrol.
Bro, when you tapped American your brakes there, it looked like you were indicating Wolf. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, because my brakes. Yeah, I was in my fucking M2 earlier and I tapped my brakes twice by accident. Because I have shaky fingers.
Looks, I was like, yeah, looks yellow. That's a fine. Yeah. You check it out in the video, bro. That shit looks yellow. That's sick.
Yeah, no. You can't let this.
I'll just drive with the fucking pixel.
Excuse me, gentlemen, where may I find some liquid petroleum? Oh, damn, look for the star, baby. Look for the star.
I'll say the star with the red and
blue. Can we go somewhere else? These guys don't take my credit card points.
That's all they're hitting, Bubba.
Which side is my fuel filler cap on? Okay, that's...
Yeah, mine's on the right side.
I'm really fucking close.
Convic, I'm sorry, you have to move.
That didn't sound good.
I'm very close to my... Damn, I tried exiting my car, bro. I tried pressing...
Move, Convic!
Oh, yeah, same. I opened my map.
Gentlemen.
And... recorded.